So we bought this mineral oil. So the last time we went to IKEA, guys, nakita namin ito. So we bought one. And this is one of binili namin. So and then this is the old one we have. And imagine this is 19. Actually, this one is better quality. So pinakita ko lang sa inyo ang difference ng isang maliit na 19 at itong isa 15 drop. I got chopping board. So I'm going to oil first before I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna use just tissue. If you have a used cloth, you can use that. Put a little bit on. So I also bought spoon from Daiso. Also have your instruction. So may mga instructions sila dito. I'm gonna use this. So importante talaga, guys, na basahin niyo kung anong nakasulat para alam niyo kung how to take care of the things that you bought. Usually kasi nang nakasulat dito kung paano i-take care. Every time I bought something, tinitingnan ko talaga itong mga yung kasama sa product so that I will know paano mo siya gamitin. Like this one, before using the chopping board for the first time, then looking after your chopping board, then a few words of advice.